reverse method, right? So this one's the difference when the liquid rises to the electrode terminal 3, the controller D enters, right? So it's opposite. So you can use one or the other, because in the PLC, in the program, you can still manipulate it, right? Mm-hmm. So we want to do it either or, but it tells you right here.
And then you guys are good.
Why are you going to have a heart attack?
I thought it was corrupted because for some reason it said that it no longer had the save file.
What's that?
Thank God it does. All right. Hey, can you look at that control thing over there?
All right. I'll do it.